The single biggest predictor of walking behavior is how many nearby amenities there are.
Let me do it to me.
So,
movie theaters, hardware stores, fitness clubs, libraries, parks, and daycare centers, for example.
Depends on where those places are, how close they are to where you want to walk. And so WalkScore doesn't give any credit if it's more than a mile away. And you get more points the closer the places are to you. So within a quarter of a mile, you get the most points. And half a mile, a little less, three quarters of a mile, even less. And if it's more than a mile, you get no score at all.
And what's the ranking? 0 to 100, and how does that rank?
That's right, it's 0 to 100. Anything above a 90, we consider a walker's paradise. And that means you can get around very easily without a car at all. Anything above 70 is considered very walkable. It means there's lots of things that you can walk to, even though you might still need a car for some activities. Anything below a 50, we consider car dependent, which means that probably the only place you're walking to is your car.